In 1856, something extraordinary was uncovered in the arid hills of Guanajuato, Mexico. Forensic scientists were amazed to discover a totally natural process of mummification.
And they're very special because they once had hopes and dreams and loved, and we don't know who they are.
Don't miss the opportunity for these mummies to tell their story. The world debut of the Accidental Mummies of Guanajuato begins at the Detroit Science Center, October 2009 through April 2010.